Picasso said that, you know, every kid is an artist, and somewhere along the line they take it away from them. It was a sad statement. My experience as a painter, you let the paint work for you and not against you. You do not fight the paint. Let it work for you. And now that I know it and I use it, right? Paint's my friend. I have done, since the 1st of January, almost 100 new paintings. I like to be creative. I paint most everything out of my head. I like picking those images out and putting them how they suit the moment. You can't just go to a weekend workshop, you know, every now and then. You gotta work at it. I mean, I'm a surrealist at heart, right? But you have to be a realist in order to work into a surrealist, because you gotta be able to draw and paint. This location, there's things happening all the time, and it's constantly changing. The wildlife, it's never boring here, right? Gives me the panoramic views of the area, the water. Our backyard with the trees are as nice as anybody has. I hardly leave. Boredom is psychological. I just like the whole feel of the island life, the seclusion. This is my home. And being on the water is just an extension of the island, right? When you are surprised on what appears, like a whole pod of a porpoise swimming around. I mean, you come on this stuff and you're not expecting it. And the peacefulness of it, you shut the motor off, just drift along, listen to the birds, right? Scan the horizon, right? Keep your eyes peeled, and you never know what you're gonna encounter, right? And if you're a boat person, just being on the water is soothing. Whatever your needs are, come from within. You know what brings you the most pleasure and least stress, right? And if you can work in that environment and find that environment, it makes life a lot simpler. You have to find your own level, right? But if you know what it is, go find it, right? That's what I did, and I'm not going.